Dracula's timeless anti-hero, which seems to have stuck in the 2 decades since the film's release. Although still clearly a monster, this Dracula is actually pretty relatable. The Francis Ford Coppola-directed film is also notable for a self-aware and beautiful recreation of early film techniques.